Street smarts and intelligence aren't mutually exclusive. Just because I choose to use words like disrespect instead of cap doesn't mean I'm not street smart. I know exactly what's going on around me, and I know how to handle myself in any situation.